Because YouTube is where the pussy is. Bomb!
Hello, miss!
What do you mean, miss?
Hello, miss?
What do you mean,
miss?
Oh, I'm sorry, I have a...
Fingers!
I wish to...
Oh, sorry, we're closing for lunch.
Never mind that, my...
Nigger!
I wish to complain about this parrot, what I purchased not half an hour ago from this very boutique.
Oh, yes, sir, the Norwegian Blue. What's wrong with it?
I'll tell you what's wrong with it, my lad. It's dead.
And with her death, I am finally free to say the N-word whenever I want.
I know a dead parrot when I see one, and I'm looking at one right now.
No, that's not dead. It's resting.
Resting?
Yeah, resting.
Resting?
Resting.
Resting?
Yeah, resting.
Resting?
Resting.
Resting?
Resting.
It's a resting?
No!
It's stone dead.
No, it's resting.
Resting?
No!
If it's resting, I'll wake it up. If it's resting, I'll wake it up. Resting?
There, he moved.
No, he didn't. That was you pushing the cage.
I didn't.
Yes, you did.
I didn't.
Yes, you did.
I didn't.
Yes, you did.
Yeah,
I did. Yes, you
didn't.
This is your 9 o'clock alarm call. That's what I call a dead parrot.
Nice, resting.
Nice.
Yeah.
Let away she flies.
This is an ex-parrot. Parrot. Bereft of lights. Parrot. Parrot. Bereft of lights. Parrot. Parrot. The rest of life.
Hello,
please.
Hello,
please. And when I bought it not half an hour ago, you assured me that its total lack of movement was due to it being tired and shagged out after a long squawk.
Boys, resty.
Resting?
What kind of gawk is that? Look, why did it fall flat in its
fingers?
Ah, oh, well, the Norwegian Blue prefers keeping on its
fingers.
Beautiful plumage.
Look, I took the liberty of examining that
fingers,
and I discovered that the only reason that it had been sitting on its
fingers
in the first place was that it had been nailed there.
I mean, if I hadn't nailed it there, it would have muscled up to those bars and...
Look here, mate. This
fingers,
it's bleeding.
No, it's pining.
It's not panning. It's fristing. This is X.
Sorry, Squire, I've had a look. We're right out of parrots.
I see. I get the picture.
I've got a slug.
Does it frisk?
Not really.
Well, it's scarcely a replacement then, is it?
Listen. I didn't want to work in a pet shop. I wanted to be a lumberjack.
My boy.
Leaping from tree to tree.
This is what all true warriors strive for.
Yes! A lumberjack! Leaping from tree to tree as they float down the mighty rivers of British Columbia.
I'm sorry,
as of British Columbia.
This is irrelevant, isn't it?
Shut up, cracker. I'm gonna say the N-word, nigga!